We're here at Plaza Casino. This is a continuation of last week. So just to recap where I will be starting at, I've got 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 25 to start. I had started last week with 1,500, so I'm down a little bit. Jamie's actually up 125, so he's starting with 1,625. Dealer is shuffling right now, but while she's shuffling, let me go ahead and tell you guys what's happening on this table. This is a six-deck shoe. We can double after splits. We can split, I think they said, 3 times or 4 times. I can't remember. Anyway, it's multiple splits. Blackjack pays 3 to 2, and the dealer does hit on soft 17. I know many people have talked to us about trying to find a table where the dealer stays on soft 17. We just haven't found any place yet that will let us have a table like that. So,
and the only side bet on this is
the
bust of Blackjack.
Yeah, the only side bet is Buster. We're not going to play that. We really don't play side bets. At some point, maybe we will, just because people request them, but typically it is a sucker bet, as they call them, and we just like to concentrate on playing. So I'm going to pause this now while she gets finished shuffling. I just wanted to give you guys kind of an overview of what's happening. We'll be right back.
All right
guys, we're getting started. I'm starting with 75. Jamie's got 50 on the table. I would like an 8, please. I'll take that.
I'll take the 8.
I'll take that. We each got a 5.
Yeah,
I'm happy with a push.
Wow, every bit of it. All right, I'm adding
a hand. She did get every bit of it. You're adding a hand already?
Yeah. All right. You want to wait one more?
Yeah, I would like to. Sorry, guys. I was about to move the tripod for the added hand.
Putting the black up there. Let's do it.
That's
22. Oh. I was counting. She counted fast. I was like,
that Buster Blackjack actually would have paid well, wouldn't it? Would have paid, I think, 12 to 1. Give me an ace. One and all. Give me a 6. Oh, you could have given me that one last time.
I'll take the 6. 19. Yeah. And one more like this.
Alright.
Now I gotta add it. Come on. Jesus.
Big one. Bust. Big one. Big one.
Wow. No,
thank you. Alright, we're adding a hand now. Alright, let me make this up so you guys can see.
Look, Ace.
Taking me down.
Do one more for your hand.
He's got 50 on that last hand.
Alright, I'm gonna hit this guy.
You gotta double those stories too.
I know. Oh man, look at this.
I'm in split the threes, not double.
Oh wait, the ace, yeah. Sorry. I know what you mean. Alright, split these guys.
Alright, let's see what he gets on that. Oh, nice. Got a double nail. We got some action. Let me turn that around so you guys can see that. Oh man.
And you know, always. Tell everybody, I know.
He knows he's not supposed to double that nine against a seven,
but he does it. Look at that. Wow.
That's why he's not supposed to double a nine against a seven.
I stay consistent, though.
He does it. There's no one on the table with us. We're not messing up anyone else's hands, so.
All right, come on, Black. Go one hand.
We're going, okay. I'm going to put this back down, guys.
Straight flush. Look at these hands I'm getting.
We're at
15? 10. There
Ooh,
you go.
Every bit of it. Give him a 10. Let's do it for both
nice.
Of us. There we go, babe. That's what I'm talking about. Worked out for us both, baby. Now, strategy that we read says he should have doubled that. Jamie doesn't, but 19 against a 6. He should have doubled that. We could bird dog it and see
and
what would have happened.
Yeah.
Yeah, but I honestly don't know what would have happened. I wasn't paying attention.
No, I am paying attention.
Oh.
They would have busted.
Okay.
Yeah.
So you should have done it? It's one that a lot of people would not do. I mean, in a 19, you think so. I can't. You shouldn't do that on a 7. It's a very tough one, you know?
Back down. Hold on.
All right, I've got 100 on there. Come on, guys. Paint it. Sweet.
So I just lost
$100. Jamie's got $1,575. So
hey, that was a good little run we had
for the whole for our $1,500 to buy in. We're not far down at all. We're kind of close to even. We're gonna end this video here, guys, just for the sake of filming.
Content.
And we'll keep playing. You guys come back and join us next week to see where this shoot takes us.